Shakespeare, an elderly woman is found dead in her backyard, and investigators say the cold may be to blame. Family members identified the woman as 87-year-old Dorothy Schneider. A relative found her in the backyard of her home near 91st and Hadley this afternoon when they hadn't heard from her. Investigators say it appears she had just returned from the store. Her body temperature was just 37 degrees. Neighbors tell us she was a staple in the neighborhood.
Seems she may have slipped on her way back into the house, and I really hope she didn't suffer long. Sadly, no one saw her.
An autopsy will be done tomorrow. Her family says, quote, Dorothy was a generous, caring person who also had a huge heart for the Milwaukee Brewers.